brand new auditorium is open for students, teachers, and staff. They can use it for presentations, music, and choir, and plays. And special speakers can come in and present too.